Time again for Loewen Speaks, Loewen Speaks 9. I want to wish everybody a happy new year. Hope you had a great holiday. Thank you for all the positive feedback on Rough and Dirty's last show, The Carol Singer. The answer is no, I don't do birthday parties. No, I don't do New Year's Eve. Honestly, it's Christmas only, okay? So, hey, you know, it's a bit of a bittersweet thing. I took a week off over the holidays, and you know, I got all these messages, people complaining, you know, Loewen, where's the Loewen Speaks? Loewen, come on, man. I had somebody told me they unsubscribed from me, so they can't count on me anymore, I'm not reliable enough. You know, I guess I thought maybe I could, you know, have a holiday like everybody else. Guess I thought wrong. And now here I am, a day late with Loewen Speaks 9. Forgive me, I'm back on track, holidays are over. My New Year's resolution is to make sure I've got a new Loewen Speaks for you every Monday afternoon, evening, well, maybe late at night, but you're going to have it. You know, I woke up on January 1st, and, you know, I was lying there in bed, and I was thinking, you know what, I remember 2015 just like it was yesterday. You know, New Year's is a time a lot of people make New Year's resolutions. Never really been a big fan of it. They just tend to be something that, you know, goes in one year and out the other. You know, I'm okay with going year to year without really accomplishing anything. So then I thought, well, maybe I could resolve to be, you know, less fantastically awesome. Seeing as that is something I tend to do in excess, a resolution I really like is maybe to find more ways to annoy and frustrate my students in 2016. But, well, my New Year's resolution could be 1080p. That would help me see things more clearly. People tend to treat New Year's like it's some sort of life-changing event. And, you know, it tends to be the people that you know, don't like their lives. You know, I tend to think that if your life was really awesome on December 31st, 2015, it's probably still going to be awesome on January 1st. 2016. And you know, the nice thing about resolutions is that you know, you can always reset them on January 14th, the Orthodox New Year, or even February 8th, the Chinese New Year, but after that you're pretty much screwed. Anyhow, my wish for you guys in 2016 is that you'll discover the difference between wants and needs. May I have all I need, and may I want all I have. My New Year's resolution wish for you guys is that your troubles last as long as your New Year's resolutions. So moving into the business portion of Loewen Speaks, snowboarding trips are coming up. First trip's January 15th, unfortunately. So far we've only got 12 people signed up for it. I gotta have at least 8 more by, well, tomorrow, or that trip is not gonna go, and we're gonna have to either move people that signed up for that trip to a different trip, or maybe look at rescheduling that trip to second semester. Anyhow, you got like a few hours here. Wednesday morning is really the ultimate deadline before that trip. I gotta make a decision on that trip, one way or the other. Lindeman Lake Backpackers, your blog post spot there on the website is up and ready to go. Get in there and give me a 100-word posting about your Lindeman Lake trip. And speaking of safety, were we speaking of safety assignments? No, I don't think we were, but now we're speaking of safety assignments. And what I need to tell you is that all 4 of your safety assignments are due. Backcountry Basics, Rock Talk, River Rules, Snow Safety, they're all due now. Those things in, so there's time for them to be reflected on your end of semester 1 report card.